Oh, they scored.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah, they scored on tie. It says we're live, but...
I know it says we're live, but...
Does it say we're live, though?
Julia's saying it's still not live. She can find it on... She sees Todd, but not us.
It's so weird, so...
I'm wondering if it's going, straight into Bantam, but they can't see it. Like, if it's actually still working, it's just they can't see it.
Have you tried it? So all the other games, they do it on AIM's Hockey Network or the actual Bantam page?
Yes.
Right. Okay.
So I think, I'm not sure. I'm looking.
We'll figure it out. Todd, who got the second goal?
Is the new kid Jace?
Yeah, Jace.
Oh, hey! Jace got it. Good job!
Yeah.
That's your brother, right?
Yeah, that's my brother.
You want to do this for 1 second?
Do you want to take over
sure.
that?
I'm gonna go get my pop.
Alright. Thank you. you go.
Perfect.
It's going straight.
Straight to Bantams. Okay, so keep running as it is going. we'll just keep running it.
Okay. Do you want me to control that, or?
Yeah, I'll take over the camera this one.
Good? Okay. Alright guys, welcome back to another game this morning.
I'm gonna keep you running.
Between Ames and KC United.
There's six people watching.
Yeah.
We got 2-1 Ames in the first period so far. First goal scored by Brandon Mason and second goal scored by Jace Hamilton. We have had some difficulties here this morning, so bear with us. We got Todd on a Facebook Live right now, so that's looking great for us.
Alright.
So our... Oh, it's
working. No, you just keep working, because if they rewatch it on YouTube, they're going to see it. So we're going to run both.
All right. Corner shot, wide. Then Mia gets it. Now Casey has it. Back up to Ames. Alcorn has it now. Dumps it deep to attendance for Adrian. No good. Casey Knight has the puck now. Ames tried to poke it away. Alcorn has it. Mason telling Alcorn to get that puck. That's his puck. United, KC United. Alcorn has it. Back up to the defense. Shoots it. Good save by Sams. Good job. 2:45 left to go in the first period. Score 2, Ames, KC 1. Dropped. Back up to Casey. Casey shoots it wide. Swanson with the puck now. Swanson around the net. Swanson skates up the ice. Swanson saw the puck in the middle zone. Chips it off. Offside. Sarah. Dropped. Ames has it. KC United has it now. Ames has it. Up the ice, Ames. Trips it in. Ames in our offensive zone and their defensive zone. Sorry about that. Icing. Puck dropped. Casey has it in our offensive zone. Casey has it still. And tried to give it, no good. Adrian attempted to pass for Max, no good. Casey has it. Max has it in the offensive zone. Shoots it. No good. Puck loose in front. High stick. First off down in our zone. Casey lifts it on the face-off, dumps it down below. Casey United Ames has it now. Adrian knocking over the defenseman. Adrian has it now. Adrian up the ice. Adrian shoots it. No good. Hot in it. Goal.
What is this car?
Icing, I think.
Ice?
Yeah.
You want to show Todd how to...
Yeah. I can, yeah. Todd. Don't die instead. Yeah, so just put the phone in there. And then all you have to do is hold it.
I'm gonna clear it.
Okay. Casey, Evan. Icing. And that will do it for the first period. not help at all, but alright, y'all, welcome back.
Your dog's got a picture for you.
Aww.
That's cute.
What I want
to be doing. That's cute. What kind of dog is it?
German Shorthair.
Okay.
Alright, I got a selfie stick, so it might be a little wobbly.
Pet drop for season period, aim lean 3-1. Casey has it, shoots it wide of Sam's, the goalie today. Down in our defensive zone. Casey still has it in the zone. Aim tries to chip it out, and they do. Aim still has it, or trying to take control of it in our offensive zone. Chips it out. Sam's calling for an icing.
Nice.
He'll get an icing. Drops in our zone. Adrian gets it. Casey has it now. Casey takes it out of our zone, but Adrian gets it to stop it. Still out of our zone. No icing called by the ref. Ames has it now in our zone. Tried to chip it out. No good. Adrian now has it. Behind her net, Adrian. Skates up the ice to Adrian. Looks for someone, but he can't get his off shot off. Adrian up the ice. In her zone, Adrian. With the almost a good goal to Theo Kraft, but that was not successful. What a good pass, but just not could not get it off. Joel Swanson gets it. Behind her net. My bad, Joel. Or Alcorn, sorry, my bad. Wendell gets it. Attempts to. Casey has it. Casey has it. Luke Wyatt has it. Now Ames trying to get it out of our end into the zone. Max Reyes chases the puck. Max Reyes looks in the front. Passes it. Front, but blocked by the forward. No icing called by the ref again. Andrew on them with the net. Casey Ames has it. Puck dumped. Wyatt goes to chase it. Casey dumps it back down in our zone. Ames gets there. Casey has it now. Casey has it in our zone. Joel Swanson gets there. Still in our zone. Tries to get it out. Max has it, dumps it in on his own. Casey has it now, chips it in the other zone. Swanson with the puck now. Swanson. Max has it now. Max Williams now. Looks for someone. Wyatt is in front there. Wyatt, but no good. Max has it now. Chips it up. Max, pick your stick up. Sarah. You're fine. First of all, be in our zone. Puck dropped. Hamilton shoots it. Try to shoot it. No good. In our zone now, puck dropped, Casey has it. Hamilton tried to shoot up. Hamilton goes to chase. Hamilton now. To Braden, looks for Joel, not no good. That puck's intended for Joel. Hamilton looks it.
Money's open!
Braden now. Mason goes to chase. Hamilton gets it. Pass intercepted. Mason gets it. Tends for Jace, but he falls. Mason tries to get it. Swanson, offside.
Trying not to yell.
You are doing good, Todd.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you for kind of being strong arm and just doing this. Here!
Are your hands cold though? A bit cold?
It's fine though.
Yeah. Alright. Ames has it. I see. Only 6 minutes left to go in the second period. Ames and Casey both had penalties. Ames leads 3-1. Faceoff will be in Casey's zone. Max taking the faceoff. Max wins that faceoff back to, looks like it's Lundahl. Lundahl gets it, points it back to try to work for the defenseman, but no good. Casey gets it. Good body check by Layers. Cito gets it. out of our zone. Theo.
No.
Casey gets it. Offsides. Lots of offsides today.
It's early.
Yeah. We'll take it. Puck dropped in the middle. Murphy goes to chase it. Murphy with the puck. Murphy passes it to Hamilton. Hit the puck. Shoots it. Good for it by Hamilton. looks for a pass. Passes it to Alcorn, but no good. Adrian chases that puck down. Braden gets to puck. Murphy. Mason has it. Looks for someone in the middle. Hamilton's in the middle. Vermeer gets it. Vermeer looks down low to Mason. Mason has it down below.
Oh, come on.
I got that one on video.
Missed the tripping.
Hamilton has it now. Hamilton looks, digs out, one, two, but no good. Alcorn shoots it wide of Mason. No icing call. Smith goes to chase that down. Hamilton has it now. Hamilton looks. Hamilton looks again. Hamilton still looks. Shoots it. No good. Jules Ponton gets there. Tries to get it. Shot. Blocked. Ames has it now in our zone. Passes up. Ames still has it, going into their zone, Casey's zone. Colton has it, chips it up, but no good. Now Casey has it now. Ames still has it. Casey has it on his own. Casey looks up for a pass. Almost intercepted by Ames.
Nice.
One doll. Colton has it now. Colton goes to chase it. Sorry about that. Smith goes to chase it. Adrian shoots on that. Pass 10 for Colton, no good.
Oh.
That's on Auckland, I think.
It was on Adrian.
It was? Okay.
I really don't know why. I think they said we threw an elbow.
Oh. Todd speaking the truth over there. He said you guys are welcome for getting the cold streaming of the game.
While you guys are in your beds, I'm freezing over here. You're welcome.
Ames has it. Hamilton has it. Looks up the middle, no good. I'm throwing it. Have an icing call. Here's something I've known.
He's down on the knee.
Yeah. Hamilton shoots it. Goal. Jace.
Oh, sorry. Tell him I'm sorry. I don't have a goal tank.
All right, guys. That goal was scored by Hamilton.
Hamilton goal.
His second one in the game today. We will not have a celebration for him, but that's okay. End of two.
Before the next game, I'll have a gold page for him.
Okay. Thank you. How do you make one?
I do it in Canva.
Okay.
So I on my pictures and videos are in Canva and then you put
them. Tell them they're freezing the best.
I don't know if they're
better than nothing.
How are you, Todd?
Good, how are you?
Good.
It's just my hands. I'm holding the stick.
I'm
Todd, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Thanks for doing this, Todd.
I'm number 84's brother, so.
Perfect.
First show up in Ames, and we love it.
Good, that's great.
We love it, yeah.
And it is streaming to YouTube, but it's going
so you can throw stuff across there?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, I got Sarah's mittens, so now I'm a hand
down. All right. Going into the third period, I don't know why they have a four up there. Ames lead this game 4-1. Thank you. I cannot feel my hands at all right now. It's fine now, I don't care that much. Yeah. Alright, guys. 4, Ames 1. Goals in the game so far for Ames. Mason 1. Hamilton 2. Adrian 1. My feet are so numb right now. My feet are numb. Hot hands. Is that not a what in the world? Is that in?
We got it in, but looks like the net came off the ice
today. Oh. This is no goal. Net came off, I guess. Thank you. Come on, Ty. Is it Bryson?
Yeah.
What's his last name?
Lindahl.
Yep. Good shot by Alcorn. This afternoon.
What did you say?
I said, who do we play this afternoon?
Kansas City Stars.
Oh, good. Okay. Is that a goal?
No goal.
No goal.
I thought he got it in there.
Yeah, I think at this level, I'm about to go to Todd.
They're doing phenomenal pressure in there, don't they?
Yes, they are.
I agree. Guys, that is number 84, still going in the game, but we do not have a goal thing for him. So Sarah's gonna work on that for this afternoon, I think. So fall back on the chair. 6-2 aims. Third period under 440 minutes. Yeah. It does, yes. Freaking froze right now. I apologize if I'm not commentating right now because I am currently cold and freezing. That had to hurt. You're good, Sarah. I'm going back to the hotel and getting warm after this game. watching today. Right now we are currently on two devices. We got Todd on Facebook Live. We got me and Sarah on the AIM Bantam page right now. So having two streaming devices. Take the win. And we'll take the win this morning. We'll play again today at 1:10 against KC Stars. I'm gonna go Blue Frost, as well as some other people, I think. Again, Ames 6, KC 2.